नमस्कार, हूँ आदर्श छु। वेलकम टू आदर्श एजुकेशन सोसाइटी।
नाउ डियर चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी विल टू लर्न इन स्टैंडर्ड 10 सब्जेक्ट सोशल साइंस चैप्टर नंबर 18। द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज प्राइस साइंस एंड कंज्यूमर अवेयरनेस। डियर चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट द लेजिस्लेशन कंसर्निंग कंज्यूमर राइट्स। व्हाट टुडे वी विल लर्न डियर चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट लेजिस्लेशन कंसर्निंग कंज्यूमर राइट्स। इट मींस ग्राहकोना अधिकारो अंगेनो कायदो। कंज्यूमर प्रोटेक्शन एक्ट इज अ माइलस्टोन इन द हिस्ट्री ऑफ सोशल इकोनॉमिक एक्ट। व्हाट हैपेंड द डियर चिल्ड्रन, दे टू गिवन कंज्यूमर प्रोटेक्शन एक्ट इज अ वन काइंड ऑफ द माइलस्टोन इन द हिस्ट्री ऑफ सोशल इकोनॉमिक एक्ट ओपिनियन एंड इज हेल्पफुल टू द पीपल फॉर प्रोटेक्शन ऑफ द राइट्स ऑफ कंज्यूमर एंड देयर इंटरेस्ट। दिस इज द मोस्ट प्रोग्रेसिव एंड एक्सेप्टेबल लॉ। व्हाट दे टू गिवन देयर, दे टू से दैट the rights of consumer and their interest is the most progressive and acceptable law which provide the following provisions. Now first they have to given that related to the consumer service, with the first one related to the consumer services, it means grahak seva sambandhi. Under the above legislation, in the terms of trader community and the service, a consumer may be defined as a follow. Now they have to give a definition of the consumer. In the terms of commodity, a consumer is one who has a legal protection. What happened then? The terms of commodity, if you have to see, then a consumer is one who has a legal protection. For this, any of the following person. First, if a person has made the payment or has a promise to make the payment or has agreed for any offered mode of payment in lies of purchase of any commodity or services is called a consumer. What is called as a consumer? Consumer is a person. They are ready for the payment of any commodity or services. The person who pays the value of product either in the form of installation or by hire the purchase system or hire a services, either receive a service is called as a consumer. What is called as a consumer? Consumer is a person with hire the purchase the system or hire a services, either receive a service is called as a consumer. But if any person sell a purchased product for the business or commercial purpose or provide free or cost services or the services under the personal service agreement, they are not covered under the legislation and are not protected. This objective that this law to see that the consumer get the product or services of the high quality. What happened that according to this law saw that the consumer get their product or services at the high quality, along with it protection of interest of the customer are also senior. According to the provision, if the tax, quality of goods or services as well as the agreement are not as per the prevailing the law or provide the services are defective or deficient or commodity is a sub standard of quality, then the consumer may complain under the consumer protection law. What happens that if the commodity is deficient or not proper standard quality, not provide the proper services, then consumer was complaining the consumer protection law. Second, they were given about the rights of the consumer. What they were given, the dear children, they were given about the rights of the consumer, right? Means grahakuna adhikar or hako. Consumer commit the mistakes in selection of the right commodity due to the lack of information. What happened that if the consumer have a lack of information, then the consumer has done the mistake for the selection of the right commodity. Regarding the different types of commodity available in market and could not receive the proper incentive for the money spent by him, his money is wasted. He expressed regret that he has been cheated. What happened that consumer has expressed the regret that he has been cheated. He invite the many types of diseases by purchasing the edible objective of low quality duplicate or adulterate and the low quality which harms the health of the consumer. So moral standard of the society goes down due to the immoral activities like under the measurement, adulteration and the duplication, cheating, looting in the price and the corruption. Laws have been framed so that the producer and trader maintain the uniformity and the transparency in the price, quantity, quality in the product. Why these laws are to be the prepared? Because due to this law, the trader as well as the producer maintain the transparency in the price, quantity, quality and the production. Because of the provisions, consumer become aware and is educated about the various tricks adopted for exploiting them and how to fight against the malpractices. Many rights have been granted for understanding the various solutions under this act. Main objective of consumer awareness is to protect this rights. What is the main objective of consumer awareness? The main objective of consumer awareness is to protect this rights. According to the law, consumer have been given the 6 rights. So what happened there, dear children? According to the law, consumer has given the 6 rights. Now, which are the 6 rights? First, right to the safety. Which one? Right to the safety. Consumer has the right to be protected if the commodity or services is a dangerous or harmful for the health. What happened there? Consumer has right to protect the commodity or services is dangerous or harmful for the health. He has the right to get the protection for the maintenance of physical environment and the quality of life. Second, right to get the information. The consumer should have the info about quality, quantity, capacity, purity, class, standard, use, price, etc. What happened there? The consumer should have the information about the any product of quality, quantity, capacity, purity, class, standard, uses in the price of commodity or services so that he may be protected in the market against the malpractices or corrupt the practices. With the help of the right to the information, the consumer is encouraged to behave responsibly. The consumer get information from label, packing, advertisement, price list, government public news and the reports. Third, they have to given about the right to choose. Consumer has the right to assess a variety of the goods at a competitive rate. Choosing the commodity or services which could earn the maximum profit and has a good quality. Objective of right to choose is to confirm the reasonable price, satisfactory service and assurance of the quality. Consumer has the freedom to choose such a commodity which is the most convenient. Fourth, they have given the right to heard or right to represent. It means rajuvat karvano adhikar. Right to heard or right to represent. Under this law, such an arrangement are made in which the rights and the interest of the consumer are protected, represented and the considered. There are also the provisions to make the arrangement in which non-political, non-commercial consumer society is formed, having its own consumer representative who can represent their interest properly. Fifth, they have to give a number. Right to seek the redress or it means pariyad nivarano adhikar. That is known as right to seek the redress. This right gives the right to the consumer to make the complaints against the dishonest commercial practices or laws due to the negligence or ethically exploitation. It also gives the right to the consumer to be prevented from the laws by asking for the compensation. In this, the consumer may ask for one or more than one relief like exchange of goods, return of goods, return of money, repair without asking for the charge, etc. Consumer may ask for the incentive or not, but is entitled to get the incentive. Now sixth one and last one, they have to given the right to consumer education, it means grahak shikshan melavano adhikar, that is known as the right to consumer education. This right is ensured that a consumer gets complete information and develop the passion and the skill. Factors are responsible for exploitation of consumer at village level are ignorance, lack of awareness among the consumer. By including it in the school curriculum, efforts should be made to train consumer and improve their skill through the meeting of different institutions. Consumer education related to discuss the session, exhibition, discourses, work camp, etc. so that they may play the role of an alert consumer in the market. Consumer education is helpful in this. It means we can say that the consumer education is more helpful for the consumer. Third, they have to give the information on duties of the consumer. What? Duties of the consumer. It means grahakoni farajo. If the consumer are questioned about the rights, in the same way, they should show the reflexes towards the responsibility or duty also. First, while purchasing a commodity or services, the consumer should make the correct choice. What happened then? First of all, when the consumer should make the correct choice of any purchasing commodity or product, at that time of purchasing a product, consumer should purchase the product having good quality, reasonable price, guarantee or warranty, after sale services. He should purchase the goods having the standard sign like BIS, ISI or egg marker. While purchasing the electric or electronic gadgets, the priority should be given to purchase the standard or branded item only. Second, they have to give at the time of purchasing the product, from many product choice has to be made. While choosing a product, they should have the, all the information. They should check the label and the information given in the advertisement. What happened that, dear children, be careful. They should check the label and the information given in the advertisement and ensure themselves like and discreet and aware of the consumer. As a consumer, his decision and the behavior should be the wise, intelligent, calculated and bearing the common sense, so that he may be protected against the exploiters and the cheating. Third, it is the duty of the consumer that his conduct or behavior towards a seller or producer should be a gentle and bona fide. Fourth, a consumer should insist on having the original bill. Dear children, be careful. A consumer should insist on having the original bill or original receipt of the item or services purchased by him. He should also insist on getting the warranty card, filled signature, seller should be there along with stamp. Fifth, consumers should come together and form the voluntary consumer organization or association at the non-political and non-commercial level, and with the help of organization, they should be ready to give the legal fight for the solution of problem related with the consumer complaints. They should ask for the representation in the different government committee related to the consumer. So it is also the duty of consumer that he should fight against their exploitation. Sixth, duty of consumer. Consumer should make verbal or written complaint in the office. Dear children, be careful. Consumer should make verbal or written complaint in the office related department without a fail. They should also take cooperation of consumer organization and the different of the non-profitable institution in order to prevent or eliminate the complaint related to wide interest of the consumer. Seven, while purchasing a product, consumer should not make any compromise with the quality of the product. What happened that, dear एज अ कंज्यूमर व्हेन वी आर परचेसिंग द एनी प्रोडक्ट वी कैन नॉट कॉम्प्रोमाइज विद द क्वालिटी ऑफ प्रोडक्ट फॉर एक्सेप्टिंग वी शुड ऑलवेज इंसिस्ट ऑन परचेसिंग अ प्रोडक्ट आफ्टर चेकिंग पैकिंग रेट डेट ऑफ मैन्युफैक्चर बैच नंबर वेट एक्सपायरी डेट नेम ऑफ प्रोड्यूसर एड्रेस एक्सेट्रा दिस ऑल आर द थिंग्स नेसेसरी while you are purchasing a product you have to check this all the things anyway while purchasing a product if the consumer find that the product is adulterated or duplicate or fake or find a decrease in weight he should immediately bring it to the notice of the trader and if the trader delay in the bringing the solution then he should give an application to the authority or the consumer court asking for the redressal. Thus, a consumer should perform their duty as a responsible citizen. Then, consumer should purchase the product if a sufficient quantity. What happened that dear children? The consumer should purchase a product in sufficient quantity or a numbers only. He should save himself from purchasing the unwanted and the unnecessary product by getting attracted from the advertisement or by seeing other from the seller. He should not waste the money. Next, while purchasing weighting scale, implementation of measurement, electronic instruments must be checked. What happened that dear children? Whenever you are purchasing anything, that time you have to check the weight, measurement, electronic instrument you have to check whether they are corrected or not. A consumer should make sure whether the tool of measurement have been tested and verified by the investigate officer or not. If the tools have not been certified every year, the consumer should bring it to the notice of weight and measurement officer, director of legal metrology and consumer affairs at the local level. At the local level, if required, we should complain. This is the duty of vigilant and responsible consumer. 11. The seal of the gas cylinder should be always checked. What happened that dear children? Here, the seal of the gas cylinder always you have to check whether it is intact or not. Taxi or rickshaw should be the board only after checking the zero reading of the meter. We should pay as per the rate on the meter. Petrol, diesel, CNG should be filled after checking the indicator of zero. While purchasing the kerosene, one should insist on purchasing only after the foam in the measuring can has settled down completely. Weight should be done on the scale only which is used on its tensor. When the scale is held in hand, there are the chances of the cheating. 12. A consumer should either himself go to the consumer forum or should complain through the consumer society against the negligence in the improvement of railway, bank, insurance, telephone or hospital services or the compensation for the physically, mentally and the economical harm due to the lack of services. Consumers should give the detail of news of the judgment and compensation received on the local TV channel and get it published in the newspaper so that other consumers may know about the injustice done with him. By informing about the judgment, they may be prevented from being a victimizer. Thus, it is also his responsibility to bring a consumer awareness and work for consumer education and the participation of consumer. 13th and last one, consumers should participate in enthusiastically in the different consumer awareness program. It means consumer has to participate in every kind of consumer awareness program movement arranged by consumer society, discussion or the seminar. Thus, try to give a trust the movement of the consumer protection in the society. Thank you, dear children.
थैंक यू फॉर जॉइनिंग अस।